Cluj, launching the 4G caravan. We have launched 1 month ago 4G in more than 1,000 localities in Romania. We are covering 50% of the Romanian population. This is unprecedented coverage in Romania. We are covering as much 70% of the urban population, and very happy to launch this here in your beautiful city of Cluj.
Why did you start?
Cluj is a very special region for Orange. We are counting a large, very large number of customers in Cluj. So, you know, at Orange we are very well centered on our customers, and this is the reason why we launched Cluj.
You said about 4G.
So we are also launching not only 4G, but as well at the same time the second generation of 4G, which is called 4G Plus. So 4G Plus is like combining two channels of 4G and offering speeds as high as 300 megabits per second. So with 4G and 4G Plus, we are unleashing very fast broadband in Romania. So no need to be hooked up to the wall anymore to enjoy great movies, to download pictures and to send pictures to your friends. It's going now very fast, very quickly, very conveniently.
You said also that we have a country in Europe that is 4G.
Yes, it's a premier in Romania, and we are the second country to launch this in Romania, in Eastern Europe. And we are the ninth country to launch this in the world, actually. As well, what I want to state is that we have the largest range of smartphones, of 4G compatible smartphones in our stores all across the country and of course in Greece. So please go, try them out, enjoy them, because they are all live. You can really test them and try them in our store and store.